News Minute for October 23rd, 2019. I'm Mike Gruce. Boeing's defense and space business saw a 2% increase in year-over-year revenue for the third quarter, but it wasn't enough to offset other losses as the company's overall operating revenue slid about 20%. The Chicago-based aerospace giant continues to lose money over the grounding of the 737 MAX airliner, and while Boeing says the plane will be back in the sky and generating cash soon, doubts linger, especially as CEO Dennis Muilenburg is set to testify to Congress next week over problems with the plane and the company's response to those issues. And the U.S. House of Representatives have launched a new task force to study how to keep a military edge over Russia and China. Led by Massachusetts Representative Seth Moulton and Indiana lawmaker Jim Banks, the group has a six-month charter and a big mission. They'll review U.S. defense assets and capabilities, as well as the innovation base, to make sure America keeps ahead of its adversaries. They'll hold hearings, closed-door briefings, and issue a report with recommendations, which will surely be the talk of the national security world. To get more coverage, visit defensenews.com, and thanks for watching this Defense News Minute.